Look what happens when you eat this for a year. Purple potatoes are a variety of potatoes that help lower blood pressure, according to research at Scranton University in Pennsylvania. The consumption of potatoes, especially fried potatoes, is associated with obesity. Research with food does not stop surprising us. Now it turns out that one type of potatoes does the opposite. It favors health as it helps to lower blood pressure. Although not very well known, it is already in almost all the markets of the world and specialized stores. It is native to Peru, has a spectacular dark purple color. Otherwise, they are very similar to potatoes, except for its high content of antioxidant substances such as polyphenols. In the mouth, the potato has a spongy texture and a slight nutty aroma. It is rich in anthocyanins, a flavonoid that is associated with red pigments, blue or purple foods such as pomegranates or blueberries. Anthocyanins are beneficial for boosting the immune system. Its use in cooking has increased by its attractive color and its properties. It is cooked like a potato of another variety. You can make stews, boiled, roasted. Well-known restaurants use the purple potato to create wholesome yet sophisticated dishes. The research was led by Joe Vinson, professor of chemistry at the University of Scranton in Pennsylvania. Follow-up of 18 people who were overweight and hypertensive ate 6 to 8 small purple potatoes with skin at meal and dinner. A daily total of 218 calories. They took these potatoes, or had no potatoes in their usual diet for 4 weeks. At the end of this period, the participants would go on to another diet. The results. Diastolic pressure, the low, was statistically reduced by 4.3%. Systolic blood pressure, high, was reduced by 3.5%. During the experiment, where all subjects ate purple potatoes, they all lowered their blood pressure, even those taking antihypertensive drugs. And no people increased